Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Ya, ini saya Manus ini Ali Jabar Sastra dan Super Sanger di Dokter di Israel Hospital. Our patient tonight has the title is White Blood Disorder and Manifestation in Oral Cavity. Table of content in the first is the drum, the second is 2%, the third is consistent. Next to the first and the drum, in general, a blood is a long distance book transport of material between cells and external environment or between cells themselves. And the transport is important for maintaining homeostasis. In the blood, there are red blood cells and erythrocytes are the most abundant precursor cells with 40.5 million or 90% in blood cells. So the second most element is protein, with 1500,000, and the third is less than 8,000. Leukocytes or white blood cells play an important role in the human immune system, also known as immune cells. White blood cells defend the body against epidemics and extrinsic disease. There are two groups of leukocytes. The first is granular. There are neutrophils, eosinophils, and basophils. And non-granular, there are monocytes and lymphocytes. One of the white blood disorders is leukemia. Leukemia is hematologic neoplasm characterized by abnormal proliferation and deficiencies of hematopoietic stem cells. Leukemia, there are two lesions with acute and chronic. Acute, there are acute lymphoblastic leukemia, acute myeloid leukemia, the chronic is chronic lymphocytic leukemia, and chronic myeloid leukemia. Epidemiology of leukemia, 80% happen in children, 1.6 and 100,000 cases. According to American Cancer Society, there are 6,590 cases, and there are 1,400 cases of death. A manifestation of aura of strength with efficacy with 56%, ulcerative 50%, and unilateral enlargement with 36%. Objective: to determine the cause of the that manifests in our system. Moving to the second is this definition of blood. According to the one, blood is a fluid that circulates across the heart, arteries, capillaries, and veins carrying nutrients and oxygen to the body cells. It is made up of plasma, cell, yellow, liquid. According to Kakarot of blood is the body's fluid in the humans and animals to provide necessary substance such as nutrients and oxygen to the cells and transport metabolic products from the cell cells. And then function of blood. And the main function of blood is there for oxygen and nutrients to and remove the from to the body cells. There are three functions of blood. The first is transportation, is nutrients from the food are absorbed in the digestive tract, and the most is it passes in the bloodstream directly to the liver. There is process in the loose blood with the bloodstream from the heart delivery to the blood to the body cells. Oxygen from the inhaled air diffused into the blood is transferred from the lungs to the heart, which is then pumped throughout the body. And then the cells, the first causing bacteria that have infected the bloodstream in the wall. Other white blood cells stick out and destroy internal cells, such as cells with mutated DNA, and that can turn into cancer or body cells inside its virus. Maintenance homeostasis. Well, it's exercising in a warm day. An increase in the cardiac temperature triggers stress on homeostatic mechanisms, including increased transport of blood from the cause to the periphery of the body, which is usually clear as the blood that starts the skin itself. The heat is lost and the blood returning to the core of the body becomes clear. And then composition of blood, the erythrocyte that as the main function is oxygen transport, lymphocyte, the immune system, and function to protect the body from infection, and the platelet is the blood clotting. And there are five types of lymphocytes. First is lymphocyte. This lymphocyte are the smallest lymphocyte, working around with a trillion-neuron nucleus. Functionally, lymphocyte of the cell is B cells, T cells, and natural cells. B cells migrate to tissue and differentiate into memory B cells and plasma cells that secrete immunoglobulin. And then monocytes are the larger, several cells, blood cells, testing, and irregular, usually blood nucleus and empathy brain. Cytoplasm contains five organophilic granular and often cellular. In monocytes, they are packed, they are positive cells and are part of the immune system, and they are muscle cells that function for the elimination of unicellular parasites. And eosinophil, synthesize and secrete growth factors, cytokines, and chemicals, and they regulate the release of histamine by buses or nectar, and important in the control of infection by multicellular parasites. And buses are granulocytes that have large dark powerful granules set into the nucleus. And buses play a role in protection against harmful infection, but they are also involved in allergy, anaphylaxis, and chronic inflammation. The neutrophils are produced in the bone marrow and circulate in the blood. There are a couple of key important mechanisms in addition to the endocrine, transcellular and peripheral mediation transcellular, which means that this gene responds to the chemotoxic stimuli and pharmacotoxic stimuli and detection of microorganisms. And then there are two that white blood disorder for leukemia, lymphoma, and multiple myeloma. Leukemia, there are acute lymphoblastic leukemia, acute myeloid leukemia, chronic lymphocytic leukemia, and chronic myeloid leukemia. Acute lymphoblastic leukemia. Acute lymphoblastic leukemia in the bone marrow are in the most commonly found in children under 15 years of age, children with ALL experience oral complications due to the cyst itself and ALL caused by treatment with chemotherapy. But the etiology is unknown, but it has a solid factor such as genetic gender, men are more susceptible than women, age, genetic disorder like cells such as smoking, alcohol, and obesity, radiation, and chemotherapy. Chemical and electromagnetic waves. In addition, the effect of poor oral hygiene, the presence of bacterial plaque and periodontal disease can exacerbate this condition. Manifestation of the plaque is still, there are possibly called lymphadenopathy, CTC, ulcer, or oral mucosa, head cut on the lip, or can be affected in eczema. And then, a couple of leukemia. It's a form of the smartphone disease, about 13% with 25%. The etiology of AML is not known with precision. The element is taken the soft tissue of the oral cavity in the form of CTC, also can be used to analyze the glue on the tongue and extend it. Many chronic lymphatic leukemia is a lymphoproliferative disorder, characterized by medullary medullary proliferation of clones of B lymphocytes that infects the blood and lymphoid organs secondarily and is one of the most common malignant hemolymphocytes in the world. The manifestation oral in chronic lymphatic leukemia is lymphocytes with or without ulcers and pain will be associated with recurrent allergic bleeding. Kanadını yakınlar ve sayı açılamda aslı sınıfı artı yuvanı var. Sırıklandılar en sütü. Manifestasyon olan istiyorsan en dolar sınıftan ve bu tabağı okusan ve bu sınıfta ve bu kanatlı mor yürü yarıştık. En sıvanlı bilen en sınıfı yoldan çok fazla sayıları tutu. Bu arası kanatlı mor because we come to talk about the power of the sun on the lateral border of the sun, and then also on the lateral border of the sun, and what we come to talk on the eastern and the underworld. The infant is heterogeneous management of the link of the system characterized by the proliferation of the infant cells. The oral infant management system are often difficult to be truly appealing. Then, most vulnerable is the common vulnerability management of anonymous and unknown people. The first one may be older as group. The second part is also the law is practical care, something that is therapy to lead to the physical. And then, normally, then, the antibiotic therapy, practical and specific, and all hygiene. Now, the second one is the active. Continuous antibiotics, and we have using the software stigma and antibiotic motor. The third is two components, which they are common types of leukemia and acute lymphoblastic leukemia, optic myeloid leukemia, chronic lymphoblastic leukemia, and chronic myeloid leukemia. Manifestation that often occur in a wide blood disorder is called aspiration, normalization, myeloid sarcoma, and green cell bleeding. The usual treatment are typical steroids, antibiotic therapy, yet is necessary, much less in maintaining oral agents. The suggestion is no attention is paid to white blood disorder and soft tissue manifestation in the oral cavity, increase cholesterol count in a rapid content paper. And here was the one and two more, which I'd like to use for your attention.